continued to plummet, falling thousands of light years towards the plain of the galaxy.
Die young, but red giants are mostly elderly. Such stars are unlikely to have inhabited planets. But yellow dwarf stars, like the Sun, are middle-aged, and they are far more common. These stars may have planetary systems, and on such planets, for the first time in our cosmic voyage, we encounter rare forms of matter, ice, rock, air, and liquid water.